game is called Survive the Night. It's quite interesting. I've played it a lot. Yeah, as you can s sorry. There's Survive the Night. Where you gotta survive the night. So you get yourself a survivor, or you have the slasher. There's only one slasher. It starts at that time and it ends at 6. Oh yeah, it runs as an end game time. Yeah, so for you, the way to... No. God damn it. Well, that sucks. You wanna know something? So this doesn't count as surviving. This is a, you know, mode. You can help or hinder the survivors. Basically, like the opposite of help. Like, help the survivors or help the, slasher, you know? Know what I'm saying? This is wrong. There is actually lore behind this game. Yeah, slasher one.
Man, you thought it was dead, man. Man, you got you good, man.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Wouldn't that be the same thing?
Survivor.
I'm gonna be survivor, yeah. I'm usually always survivor, even though I have it as, like, slasher on. Yeah, this is the black light shield.
You promised my son you were going to give him free Robux. Then?
That's actual good bait, you know? Good distraction.
You beat a little tactical retreat. Yeah? Regroup. Then.
Damn! You can die very easily in these games. I bet those people work together, and then they went ahead and looked for me. And a homestead. I was about to say, one more round and then I'm out. Well, it's gonna not gonna be able to show you the slasher. But would you look at that? I am gonna be showing you the slasher. Oh, they're done.
I'll have you now.
So, I have visibility here. Can immobilize a nearby player so I can cause the damage them. Oh, you're done! I also have this ability called Detect, which allows me to see where they are at. Am I gonna get him? Yeah.
You have been eliminated.
That fast? Please put up a fight. Well, anyways, I'm end it now. Yeah, if you enjoyed that, make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, see you next time. See ya.